We're fucking back. Let's same shit as last time. Let's do this. Like I said in the best songs video, this whole thing is relatable. Believe it or not, I was underwhelmed with this at first. Boy, was that fucking stupid. Yeah, I know Adele is the basic mom pop artist, but I actually really like this one. I don't know. I wrote this shit when I was in a deep depression. But now this isn't on here because I know him personally or because I'm a feature on it. It's just that good. This was mind-blowing shit to me when I first heard it a few months ago. It's still amazing. The kingdom's on fire, the blood of a young messiah. Produced like a fucking beast, fucking writing is on point. It's in a lot of people's top 10s this year for a reason. There's not really much I could say about it that people haven't already said. It's just really good sounding music. Once again, this just kicks ass. Pretty haunting. I'd say this is the least accessible album on this whole list, but honestly, I'd still suggest it. If you're turned off by the fans or the sound of their older music, I'd still check this out. It's marginally different from anything they've made before, and it has some of their best songs to date. Once again, here's some out of order shit that's also really good.
AG double hockey sticks, we keep a streak. When it come to creature biz, I make sure I stay in touch with Poppy Brick. When I used to shoot my shot, you were Matrix. Now you reappear.
Let me love you inside out and outside in.
My knees shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic finna make me a profit.
Trouble of the axis. The all keeps storming. Got a Mac on both sides. My shine keep pouring. Hold
first order Bennett, dog. I gotta thank my mama. Second order Bennett.
She said I'm a cool cat. Fuck that. Tell them bitches I'm a top dog. Get shot. Rollin' with them. Let the bitch.
Okay, now I'm pissed. Nigga must not know who I'm is.
I'ma be with the dogs. Blood on the Travis and serve as a challenge coin. I'm the voice, I had to speak for the org.
Love when it comes without a warning. Cause waiting for it gets so bad.
Get the last shower, grow the throne for black power. Then sell in my final hour, I would never cower.
At the end of the day, I know your bitch, I say go fey. Can't let these niggas talk to me no fucking way, ay. It's so sad.
The interviews talking plug talk. Got my name off of drug talk.
Told you. They don't make niggas like the
boys,
yeah. No more, man.
Fuck a bitch, I don't trust no bitch with my government. Fuck a friend.
Off white Haran Preston came through looking European. Hopping out the ship, copping drip, drove the Vert to Neiman.
Smoking on titanium stroke. Wearing my pen when I write my rounds.
Out here, you got a bob and weave. I knew I was popping when an op said he proud of me.
Sorry if that was a lot of shit. This year was just really good. There's one more thing to talk about before we get to number one, and yes, it's exactly what you're thinking. This album has been appearing on a ton of people's lists recently, and while I love it a lot, I consider it a 2020 album. It was like my number four or whatever last year, so yeah, if you were wondering where it was going to be brought up, here it is. Alright, so get this. This is even more obvious than the one in the other video.
Yeah,
not much to say here. Just good sounding shit. Even if some of the mixes on the online version are kind of scuffed, it still sounds really good. That's about it. Thanks for watching my videos and shit. Of course, not as many people are gonna check these list videos out as much as my Mimi shit, but for those who do, you get my utmost appreciation. If there's any suggestions you have for new content or any ideas you want to throw at the wall, the comments are a great place to do so. Hopefully the new year brings in more good music for me to talk about. Merry fucking Christmas.